dream. It seems as if Marley's dream can't come true. Bobby's feeling the love of Jah as he invite Prime Minister Michael Manley and the opposition leader Edward Siaga on stage. Tell you that was crucial.
I'm waiting. Hold on. Help us out, I pray. Good Lord Almighty, you know you mean them good.
Welcome to the Dev Club, the Windsor High School Show produced by students for students. The Dev is where we bring you all things happening in the Windsor High School community. Today is April 22nd and it's a B-Day. And today begins Passover for our Jewish peers. Passover commemorates the slavery of the Israelites in Egypt and their ultimate exodus to freedom. And today is also Earth Day, so be sure to do something that helps your community and the environment today.
And April is Autism Acceptance Month. It's your turn to join us in empowering the autism community, from caretakers and parents, teachers and therapists, self-advocates, and brave people sharing their stories. Each and every person contributes to the positive impact on the autism community.
Wellness Day takes place this Wednesday. We'll follow an early release schedule, and the workshop will take place from 12:20 to 2:20. Students who sign up to be a student leader for Health and Wellness Day, please go to the auditorium at 10:25 for a quick meeting about the Wellness Day, and check your emails.
Congratulations to the award-winning music department who traveled and participated in the Music in the Parks Adjudication Festival this past weekend in Virginia Beach. The following are the awards they received: String Orchestra, second place with a rating of excellent; Chamber Choir, second place with a rating of excellent; Tears of Praise Gospel Choir, first place with a rating of superior; Symphonic Band, second place with a rating of excellent; Jazz Ensemble, first place with a rating of excellent; Overall Jazz Band, Jazz Ensemble, outstanding; Jazz Soloist Tim Hoglin, alto saxophone.
Senior outing is almost here. It's Thursday, May 23rd at Holiday Hill in Cheshire RCT. Cost will be $51. Tickets will be sold in the cafeteria from May 6th to May 17th. This event is only for Windsor High School seniors. You can also purchase your tickets from Miss Hamilton or Miss Carhan after school on any of these dates.
It's officially prom season. Ticket sales for senior prom have officially begun. Scan the QR code on the flyer to access online ticket sales, or check the link on the senior Instagram page, Windsor High School Warriors 24. My tickets online is for Windsor seniors only. All other tickets for non-seniors or non-Windsor High School students can be purchased during lunch waves on Fridays until Friday, May 3rd. Please be sure to complete, sign, and submit your senior prom agreement to either Ms. Carahan or Ms. Hamilton. As well, prom packets are available in main office or room E204.
Attention juniors, Student prom is on May 11th at Lonote in East Windsor from 6 o'clock to 10 p.m. Tickets are $75. In order to purchase a ticket, the prom agreement form must be filled out and signed by a parent or guardian. Agreement forms can be found on the junior bulletin board outside of the cafeteria and in D218. Ticket sales will be held during lunch waves on A-Days.
More for seniors. There was a slight error in the senior pack in regards to exam time. June exams will run 2 hours, just like they did in January. The digital version of the packet has been updated exam times. Correct hard copies will be available on Monday.
In sports, baseball plays home today at 3:45, and softball, golf, and volleyball have away games. Good luck, Warriors.
Here's what's for lunch. Today's lunch is chicken and waffle sandwiches. Plus you get sweet potato fries and corn. Enjoy.
There's the Windsor YSB Teen Summit coming up on Saturday, April 27th from 10 to 2. Please come as this is a conference for teens about building leadership skills, building trust, and empowering yourselves. Look out for more information about this event as it comes closer.
That's all for today. Remember to smash that like button and to subscribe to our YouTube channel to see more Double Up episodes and student videos.
And remember,
we're respectful,
we're responsible,
we are proud,
we are warriors.